Hello, welcome once again, guys. Today we will talk about the NFL standing 2020-24. You are seeing the AFC playoff picture and the standing. Bills on the top, Dolphins on the second position, and Patriots on the third position. Now you can see the teams like Chiefs on the first position from the AFC West, Broncos on the second position, Chargers on the third, and Raiders on the fourth position. The top teams will go in the playoff and they will play the Super Bowls. Now you can see the AFC North standing, which is Steelers on the top, Ravens on the second position, and Bengals on the third position, and Browns on the fourth position. Now let's talk about some of the other teams of the AFC South, in which Texans on the top, Colts on the second position, Jaguars on the third, and Titans on the fourth position. So if you have any also query, you can ask in the comment box regarding any team. When we talk about the National Football Conference standing, NFC East standing, Commanders on the top, Eagles on the second position, Cowboys on the third, and Giants on the fourth position. Now you can see NFC West standing, in which Cardinals on the top, second teams have 4 wins, 4 losses, Seahawks on the third position with 4 wins, 4 losses, Rams on the fourth position. When we talk about the NFC North standing, Lions on the top, Packers on the second position, Vikings on the third, and Bears on the fourth position. Lions and Packers have 6 wins and Vikings have 5 wins. When we talk about the last team, that is the NFC South standing, Falcons on the top, Buccaneers on the second position, Saints on the third position. So if you have any query also, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.